Hi, I'm Chris Bryce from superservice.com. Let's talk today about how to buy a sound card for your computer. Now, there's a couple of different styles of sound cards out there. There's the internal kind, and then there's the external kind. The external sound cards are great if you're going to need portability. If you're, for instance, using them with a laptop, or you want to be able to go between different computers, your desktop and your laptop, or your desktop and a desktop at work, or something like that. Now, with those sound cards that are external, they usually have processing capabilities that are exactly like the internal ones. There's things like Dolby Digital to be concerned about, and HD sound quality and things like that that you might want to be able to add to things that you're either recording for editing or things that you're recording to send to people through the internet. On the internal sound cards, there's a couple different styles that you can go with, but for the price difference, you can spend as little as $20 to $30 on a good quality sound card that does your simple sound recording for, say, video sharing or internet video conferencing, telephone calls, things like that. Or if you're just recording information to add to documents, PowerPoint presentations and that. But if you're looking to do something that's more involved, such as HD video or video that you're going to be placing on a DVD, then the best thing to do is spend a little bit more money and go with a sound card that's got all the bells and whistles with it that will do the Dolby Digital 7.1s and different aspects of those. 3D sound, 4D sound even sometimes, and you can get those for anywhere from $50 to $100. And that's how you buy a sound card.